they may not be the most popular body types in the youth segment, but extra cab models, such as this 2017 Mazda BT50 XTR Freestyle Cab, offer a neat alternative if you don't plan to use the rear seats at all times. The primary appeal of an extra cab ute is that you get additional tray space, not as much as a single cab, clearly, but more than a dual cab, which can be limited in terms of tray depth. For example, the BT50 style side dual cab ute has a load length of 1,549 mm, where the extra cab version has 1,847 mm of space. The tray is 1,560 mm wide, and 1,139 mm between the wheel arches, making it too narrow to suit an Aussie standard pallet, which is 1,165 mm by 1,165 mm. That means it's better suited to dealing with pipes, ladders, tools and even objects like motorbikes and mountain bikes in the tub. It's not just the extra tray length that a space cab ute gives you that makes them an appealing option. Extra cab models often represent a good discount over their dual cab compatriots. This top spec XTR Auto extra cab model, for example, is $49,675 plus on road costs, making it $2,025 cheaper than the XTR Auto dual cab. Nothing has changed in terms of equipment for the BT50 lineup since the facelifted Mazda model arrived on our shores back in September 2015. And the version of the extra cab we have here, the XTR, is the flagship of its line, despite the dearer GT version being offered in the dual cab ranks. Buying this spec sees you get 17-inch alloy wheels, chrome door handles, front fog lamps, auto on, off headlamps, auto wipers, chrome side mirror caps, a chrome rear step bumper, polished side steps and a locking tailgate.